Welcome to my channel. This is your virtual design friend, Interior Design 101. Let's see how to read and use architectural scales today. Interior design में two types के scale use होते हैं, metric scale and inch scale. Scale plays an important role to draft a plan to make it fit to the size of the paper. It is used either to size down an object or zoom in. Metric scale involves around centimeters and millimeters, whereas an inch scale is of course about inches and foot. So let's get into the video. ये simple measurements conversion है to understand the different units of measurement. 10 mm is equals to 1 centimeter. 2.5 cm is equals to 1 inch. 1 inch is equals to 25 mm. 12 inches is equals to 1 feet. 1 feet is equals to 300 mm. Don't forget to screenshot it for future reference. Metric scale. Metric scale set of 4 scales mein aati hai. Metric scale is of millimeters and centimeters. 1:1 scale normal centimeter scale है. It is a full size scale. फिर 1:2 वो half है. मतलब 1 centimeter full size 1:2 में 2 centimeter हो जाएगा. 1:2.5 it is a little bigger than 1:2. If 1 centimeter of 1:2 is drafted, then it will be almost 7 mm of 1:2.5. 1:5 and 1:2.5 is used to enlarge drawing. For instance, आपको अगर कुछ details drawing करनी हो of a particular object, आप 1:2.5 या 1:5 use कर सकते हो. 1:10 मतलब एक object को 10 times size down किया है. So अब जैसे-जैसे numbers increase होंगे, वैसे-वैसे size decrease होगा. जैसे 1:50 या 1:200. अब let's see कि metric scale कैसे use करेंगे. So let's see हम एक object का size decrease कैसे करेंगे. For example, अगर your dining table is of size 100 cm by 200 cm, that is 1000 mm by 2000 mm, then जब उसको हम 1:15 में draft करेंगे, तो वो 2 cm by 4 cm हो जाएगा. जब हम उसको 1:1 से measure करेंगे, तब same way जब हमको size increase करना होगा, तो we use 1:2.5 या 1:5. लेकिन अब इंचेस में. The first one is 1 inches is equals to 1 foot. मतलब 1 inch works as 1 feet. Next, half inches is equals to 1 feet. Here, the scale will decrease by half as compared to 1 inches by 1 feet. Because half inches is equals to 1 feet in this scale. 1/8 inches is equals to 1 feet. Here, the 8th part of an inch is equals to 1 feet. The sizes are decreasing. 1/4 inches is equals to 1 feet is when aap 1 inch ko 4 parts mein divide karo and the 4th part is equals to 1 feet. Now, the back side of the scale. 3/4 inches is equals to 1 feet. जब हम 1 इंच को 4 पार्ट्स में डिवाइड करते हैं, थर्ड पार्ट इज इक्वल्स टू 1 फीट इन दिस स्केल. दिस इज कंपैरेटिवली इंक्रीजिंग द साइज ऑफ अ फीट, लीविंग 1 इंचेस इज इक्वल्स टू 1 फीट. 3/8 इंचेस इज इक्वल्स टू 1 फीट इज व्हेन वी डिवाइड एन इंच बाय 8 एंड द 3 पार्ट्स इज इक्वल्स टू 1 फीट. नाउ कम्स 1.5 इंचेस इज इक्वल्स टू 1 फीट and 3 inches is equals to 1 feet. These these both can be used for enlarging a drawing. Now let's finally see an example for inches and feet. Let's take the same example of the dining table, but in feet and inches. The size of the dining table is 3 feet 3 inches by 6 feet 6 inches, and when we draft it in 1 feet is equals to 1 inch scale, the size when measured is 3.3 inches by 6.6 inches. The scale is 1.5 inches is equals to 1 feet, and 3 inches is equals to 1 feet will be used to draft an enlarged drawing. This is it for today's lecture. Do like, share, comment and subscribe, and take care of yourself. Until then.